Welcome you to this exciting lesson in Revit. In this lesson, I just want to teach you on how you can create, you know, the ridge and the valley that you are seeing on this roof. Now, I thought of creating this tutorial because one of my subscribers